Nellie Tayloe Ross in 19 met William Bradford Ross, whom she married on September 11, 1902. They had three children, twins James and Rose and George Tayloe and Alfred Duff. William Ross practiced to live in American West. She is the first woman governor. Wyoming nickname is Equality State because women's rights.